Well, more signs of progress in St. John the Baptist Parish. Parish President Jacqueline Hotard says the first round of temporary trailers have arrived. These are trailers through a state-run program. Anyone in need of one of these trailers and would like to apply through the state's program should visit idashelteringla.com, or you can call 844-268-0301.